Today's video is shot from the studio of my friends Danny and Candice. And they casually asked me,
Knox, how old are you?
There are two answers to that question. One, I'm 24 years old, but that's boring. The second answer is, I am 32% old. Most men in America live to 76.3 years old. I am 24.8 years old. So technically I'm 32.4% done with life. What? Well, if you're a baby and I say, hey, here's 100% of this thing we call life. Do what you like with it. There is no way in hell you say, I'm gonna dedicate 3% of my life or 2 years of my life doing a job that I don't like or date someone that I don't love. Every single percentage of your life matters. And when you think of life in terms of percentages and not just years, time becomes way more precious. That's 0.00002.5% of your life. See you tomorrow.